China unveiled its new leaders and social media had a lot to say about boy bands, lifts and sharing.